communications was lost, searching through the galaxy trying to find Power 117. Destination unknown. Protechnik searches through many planets, Mars, Jupiter, even Saturn, but he cannot find Power 117. Last transmission found on Earth, near the tower. Maybe the aliens got him. Maybe they recruited him as one of their own. Maybe he's been beamed up by Star Trek. I just don't know. Anybody out there got the answers? Contact me as soon as possible. People are worried. E.T. tried to phone home. Last transmission, he was with Power 17. What evil tortures Power 17 is done to poor E.T. is unknown still. As they would say, it's extraterrestrial. See, look at that. Message come through. Damsel in distress.
Okay.
Has Power 17 found the missing link? The missing crystals or chips unite us all to destiny? Or is he transferring from Xbox 360 over to Xbox One? Only time will tell.
Crota's essence is being prepared for the next realm.
Right. So when you get to this funeral, Oryx will be watching close. Use Rasputin's cloak to slip past the Taken. Find Crota's
soul, dear God, wrap it up, where is he put us now? In the darkness. I look forward, I see Power 17, level 37.
Where exactly are we headed?
When the Death Singers begin their song, you'll know we are close.
What she's trying to say is that she doesn't know. Don't worry, I'll keep my ear to the ground.
And I will try not to step on his head.
Yes, we're entering the void. We found the transmission from Power 17 as we enter the Mayhem Clash. But what else is there? That's the question. Will we find E.T.? No, that's a lie. He's hiding from me because he's realized the truth. E.T. ran from him because Power 17 tried to give him the finger. The aliens ran from him. Even Sigourney Weaver ran from him. It's just Power 17 is too pervy. Power 17 was too pervy that he tried to rape E.T.
The House of Wolves is on the march. They're surrounding Vex strongholds across the Ishtar Sink. Every soldier under his command is down there. Skolos has either gone completely insane, or he's become a tactical genius.
Right,
I love fieldwork, but the hunt must end. Now.
So you prick yourself. I keep trying to find you and then they keep getting me. I don't know. Are you up there? One of them is. I saw one of them somewhere around. Did you get him? Oh, come on now. Let's try pistol. What special you got on? You got the kill.
Bad. trying to tap oracles. Big, glowing squares. Guardian, destroy the oracles. Destroy them fast. Oracle has appeared. An oracle. Destroy.
Some of the bit in all of this.
Bad, very bad. Wolves trying to tap oracles. Big, glowing square. Guardian, destroy the oracles. Destroy them fast. Oracle has appeared.
What are you using? What are you using?
An oracle. Destroy.
Good work.
Of course, one day, man, Guardian, nearly killed me.
Even
ending.
Better. Clear out the rest of those wolves and we'll talk.
We lost, though, but... Yeah, nice one. Oh, God, I've got to talk about what it's depends on kill ratio as well though, mate. Somehow, I don't know, I don't understand that works really. It's a bit of a puzzle. Ah, someone got a box here. Not doing bad though. What do you get? What you got in your box? Make some boxer shorts. Destiny boxer shorts. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I mean. I'll do this match first.
So Skolos wanted to use the oracles as taps into the Vex network. This isn't just a hunt. A fallen house with Vex technology is a threat to the whole system.
Very nice.
Things simple now, yes. We find Skolos. We put an end to Keller Kells. Or wolves put an end to us.
Oh, that's not too bad then. Off on another journey across the stars to find new distant planets. We found Venus, Saturn and Mars. What planet are we going to today? Let's find out from Power 117. Where do you want us to go today, Power 117? Off to Mercury. And what we're going to find there then, mate? You might bump into Arnold Schwarzenegger or that three-breasted woman off Total Recall. Is she? You might bump into Stephen Longhair on Mars or Mercury. Don't worry, he's not to be scared of. He'll only hump you once. You'll be fine. Nobody will know your secrets, except for Stephen Longhair and the rest of YouTube land. Oh, in your face, fool! I got first kill. Ticky. Take it like the love pimp that you are. Whoops, hit the wall, hit your face. Biatch, you got me from the corner. Right, that's it. What did he do? Did he, his shotgun's probably. Yeah.
One of the novices.
Oh, what a pity, I just killed one guy, he stood still, should have moved. It's his own fault, isn't it? Can't play a shooting if you don't move, you know what I mean?
Ah. Confirmed. Completed.
Yeah, I had one.
At your service,
I threw a grenade at him and you killed him off. It's his own fault if he wants to stay still, we'll just get killed, you know what I mean? If he wants to stay still, we'll still take the kill. It's his own fault.
Closing channel.
Cheers, biatch. I have the Sword of Omens.
Unit now available for reassignment.
Oh. Yes, you are. Yeah, I just got some heavy ammo to use it. Splat.
Tower.
Come on. Keep on rolling. Come on. Wait, give me. Ooh, look, did you. Oh, I was going to say, I was about to try and hit you with a sword then, because you went trying. There's one up here somewhere, Gaz, if that's you. Where is he? Where's the. Stay still then if you want, I don't care. I'll still chop you down, fool. Oh, there's a guy above. Somebody got him though, anyway. I thought that was you throwing the hammer, was it? Or was that you throwing the hammer, or did yours run out? Ciao, biatch. It says, ha, this is destiny, fool. Anything can happen. It's your destiny to lose to us. Wah-ha-ha-ha-ha. I don't think so. You can turn invisible if you like, but I'll still find you. Are we winning? Did you? I bet you like that. Oh, that's classic. You fell for that one, hook, line, and sinker, mate. A Spotswood special. Just the way he likes it. Yeah. Oh, you little bitch. I'll just have to use my power special then. But the little bitch used his sword of speciality to kick my ass. Ain't happening again, friend. Say goodbye, biatch. Sounds like Spotswood's a naughty weekend. Wahahaha. Did you kill him? Somebody killed him. They saved me anyway at that particular time.
Heavy ammo on the way.
I saw one somewhere. He's over there, I've got two of them.
Heavy ammo available.
Yeah, one that's in that little tunnel just killed me off.
Fight to win, Guardian. So fight.
You killed him, nice one. Doing bad, 16 seconds to go, see how we go. See if we won or not. Because we're just total badasses. Biatch! Who am I? We won that one quite. We hammered that one, mate. Look at score. You got 10.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Ha! What a guess! I said 10. What? I said you got 10.
Heavy ammo available.
I said you got 10. That was a good guess for me to say you got 10 and all. I didn't think I'd get 17 kills anyway, not we having a hunter anyway. Ooh, dirty Gavin. That was the pervy power on 7 there, giving you a belt for echoes and years to come. Your grandchildren will end. Yep, they all know about it now, when it gets uploaded later on. Right, power on 7, mate. I'm going to quickly get that food and I'll be back online in a bit. And YouTubers, keep on this station, you're gonna get some more gaming a bit later on. I'll be back. Peace out. and Vex Review Channel, over and out. Power 17, I'll catch you in a bit, yeah? Well, it'll be in about probably 40 minutes. That's all. About 40 minutes or so. Alright, mate, no worries. See you in a bit. Bye.
Ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. One minute. Thirty seconds and counting. Heavy ammo inbound. Only 10 seconds left. Heavy ammo available. Crucible is not a challenge to be taken lightly. Mayhem Clash. Alpha Team. Good luck. You're in the lead. Lost the lead. Gained the lead. Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available. Only 5 minutes left. Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available. 1 minute. Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. You've got 30 seconds.
2 for 1.
You've got 10 seconds. A single victory doesn't win a war, but it's a start. Good work.